Hello there, welcome to our channel Logging Apps again. Hope you are doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Nest Pensions account from your desktop. And now without further ado, let's dive right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Okay, on your computer, first open up your preferred browser. I have already opened the Google Chrome, as you can see, and on the search bar over here, click there and type in nestpensions.org.uk like this and hit enter, or you can just simply search for Nest login in Google itself. On the first page you will find the same website we have typed in earlier over here. It's there, and let's go. Okay, let's type in again nestpensions.org.uk, hit enter, and you can see both pages are of the same site. Now let's accept all the additional cookies now to log in, and now we are directly on the login page when we search from the Google. Now to log in from our home page, you can see the login option over here on the top right corner of your screen. Click on the login, and after that you will land on the same page as this one. And now to log in to your Nest Pensions account, type in your username over here and type in your password over here and verify that you're not a robot, and click on login to sign into your Nest Pensions account. If you forgot your username or password, you can just simply reset it from over here by clicking on either one of these, depending on which you have forgotten, or you can just unlock an account from over here. And there guys, this is how you log into your Nest Pensions account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.